Hi, good morning. So we're going to feature you another basic setup for the Fortuner 2022 Q variant. So here we're going to demo you what installed in this unit. If you like this item, please send us a message directly so we can help you schedule your units with us. You can send us directly message on our FB page, JC Garage or Blackliner, so we can accommodate your booking schedule. So here we've installed the matte black hood logo to give it a sportier look. So yan, medyo magiging masculine look siya. And then we've installed a black garnish full set for this Fortuner Q variant. So that's included with the headlight, taillight, door handle, door bolt with installation, yan, to give it a more aggressive, sportier look. And then moving forward here, this is the black doors handle and door bolt. We've installed it. For the inside, we've installed the best-selling black liner matting full set. This covers everything. So here, we've also installed the heel pad. So yan yung black liner matting, fully covered siya. And then we've installed here steering wheel cover. So para iwas yung mga leather na natutuklapan. So we've installed the leather steering cover. And then we've installed the ultra clear HD camera. This is our best selling camera. So if you're looking for malinaw na camera, ito yung dash cam with live streaming. So when you're driving, ganyan na po siya, maliwanag na po siya. So these are the basic upgrades that we've installed with this unit. So sa likod, sa kabilang side, ganyan din siya, very clean, very neat look. So covered pati side pati gilid, DIY lang siya, madali lang siya install. Then for the second row here, pati gilid niya, covered na rin siya. So yan, very clean yung matting, fully covered pati ilalim. So we can do this shipping, you can order directly for us from shipping. Or you can order in our official store, Shopee and Lazada. Please ask us for the link or follow our link. Just be careful kasi maraming gumagamit ng picture namin na ginagamit nila sa online selling nila. Picture namin yon. So, ingat dun sa mga gumagamit ng picture namin tapos finifake yung item. Then, for the rear, we've installed black garnish set for this unit. And then, also, rear bumper seal para hindi magasgas. Then, we've installed black, gloss black garnish with red lights. So, yan, give it a sportier look. So, if you like this item, please kindly send us a message so we can hook you up for schedule. Yan siya, very clean, very nice looking siya. Yan. So, if you like any of the items that we've shown you, please send us a message. You can like and follow our Facebook page, Blackliner and JC Garage. Also, our YouTube channel, JC Garage PH and Blackliner. Thank you!